summer's evening, on a train bound for nowhere, I met up with a gambler. We were both too tired to sleep, so we took turns at staring out the window at the darkness, till boredom overtook us. He began to speak. He said, "Son, I've made my life out of reading people's faces, knowing what the cards were by the way they held their eyes. And if you don't mind me saying, I can see you're out of aces. For a taste of your whiskey, I'll give you some advice." So I handed him my bottle, and he drank down my last swallow. Then he bummed a cigarette and asked me for a light. And the night got deathly quiet, and his face lost all expression. Said, "If you're gonna play the game, boy, you've got to learn to play it right. You've got to know when to hold 'em, know when to fold 'em, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done. Well, every gambler knows the secret to surviving is knowing what to throw away, knowing what to keep. 'Cause every hand's a winner, but every hand's a loser. And the best you can hope for is to die in your sleep." When he'd finished speaking, he turned back toward the window, crushed out his cigarette and faded off to sleep. But somewhere in the darkness, the gambler, he broke even. And in his final words, I found an ace that I could keep. You've got to know when to hold 'em, know when to fold 'em, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done. You've got to know when to hold 'em, know when to fold 'em, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at